So today I'm checking out Picasso at the Hub, Karen, and I'm just about to go through their menu, see what they have to offer for Nairobi Restaurant Week. I'm going to invite the chef to talk a bit about what they prepared for the menu. Today I'm at Picasso, seated with the executive chef. I just want him to give us a rough idea on how they came up with the menu. Let's go with what I've selected. For the starter,
yes.
I'm going with the lamb broth.
You know, the soup in a local kibanda place, we have infused it with a bit of chili, bit of tomato to make it modernized. And the meat from the lamb mince it, we make a little balls of it and plenty of flavors in it.
On to my main course, beef medallions wrapped with bacon.
We have used the best part, I call it the Rolls Royce of the meat. We just roll it with the bacon. And then I'll serve it with wainaina potatoes. That's it.
For dessert, tell me about chocolate dip
churros. Let me call it the Black Forest of Kenya. I should even recommend everybody to come and try churros.
I really appreciate it and I can't wait to enjoy my meal.